Whoa, let's go! We're gonna get on Deux-Rivieres today. It's gonna be so sick. Aumond gauge is at like 11 right now. It is gonna be epic. I've been waiting so long to get on this run at decent flows. We got on it last fall, but it was really low. But now it's gonna be prime. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be pushy. I'm stoked. Let's go.
I'm so stoked. We're the takeout and I can't resist. Ah.
Ah. First slide of the day.
Here we go. Yeah. We had to walk this last time.
Well, road here at a log jam. Let's walk.
Now, it is a lot higher. So we're gonna go like this. Through the forest. And back out into the flow. I got this. I can do it. I got this. beautiful view.
So this drop is really sketchy. It's got that like entrance that pushes you immediately over to the left, but where you want to be is on the right off this lake. And I just don't think it's would be wise to run right now. My crew's walking. You know, we're almost done the run. Another time. Stoked.
Are you? Wait, what? There's no way. What? Doing something silly. Like forgetting my pedal cup. See? To a bit of a crappy situation, but Graham got to the other side, dealt with it. I had time to see it just in time to catch an eddy. Gotta be careful out here. Okay, that was really weird. I'm gonna have to cut that out.
Hello!
3, 2, 1.
Echo!
Graham's not having none of this. That was epic.
We are officially at the take count of Deux-Rivieres Creek. Oh! Last slide of the day. All jokes aside though, that was an epic day. Pushed myself to the maximum with some of those drops. Not the cleanest lines, that's okay. Made it work. I am so fired up on that run. One of my favorites for sure. Stoked, let's go.